So in this episode, we're talking sniping tools, which give you an advantage to buy the best NFTs before anyone else. Don't blink, or you may miss it. Solsniper brings us directly into the NFT marketplaces and offers not only some basic trending data, but also gets into the nitty-gritty for those of you who like to analyze charts. In their trading tab, they have tools from the popular trading platform TradingView. If you're familiar with these charting tools, you will feel right at home with Solsniper. Now, here's where the sniping part of the name comes into play. You can purchase NFTs directly from the Solsniper platform, from the trade, watch list, and live tabs. Now, this last tab gives you the best option for seeing recently listed NFTs, and you can filter for exactly what you want to see and buy at the low price you want when it hits the market. Solsniper is a free-to-use application. There is no NFTs needed to play the game. Next up, Scalp Empire. The Scalp Empire is also a sniping tool, and its roots go back to a simple sniping application that was pretty easy to use but suffered from the lack of early development. Their team turned that around, though, with the launch of a new access token called Nestor and the Scalp Empire Nestor Edition, which is what we have today. First things first, you will need that Nestor access token to enter the site. But after you do, what you'll find is a general page with the top movers and shakers, the latest collections, and the ability to buy directly from the app. And moving from the main page, you can start to see why there's a token for access to the Scalp Empire tools. Diving a bit more into the program from the analytics page, after selecting the project you want to snipe, you can see the real-time data on the project, like current floor price, how many sales per hour, how many are listed, and the volume. And here's where the Scalp magic comes into play. In their sniping tool, you can set your preferences to filter exactly what you're looking for by price, rank, trait, etc. And when a match appears, Scalp Empire will pop up an approval window for you. A Scalp Empire uses the Genesis Go RPC server as a default, but you can add in a custom server for faster sniping in an environment where speed is everything. I hope you've enjoyed our foray into some of the most popular NFT tools in the SOL ecosystem, and we have a lot more NFT and Solana videos, so click any of these to keep watching. And until next time, hold on.